Now let's talk about some problems that deal with optimizations. In these problems, it's important to be reasonable. We never want something not to be in use, for example. The key is to find an arrangement which uses the least time that's been unused, hence, which is the most efficient. So we want to go through our options and reasonably consider what would be the most efficient way to do something.